I'm going to take out my dentures for this one. Grandma got run over by a reindeer, walking home from our house Christmas Eve. You can say there's no such thing as Santa, but as for me and Grandpa, we believe.
She'd been drinking too much eggnog, and we begged her not to go.
Don't go!
She forgot her medication, and she staggered out the door into the snow.
When we found her Christmas morning, at the scene of the attack, she had footprints on her forehead, an incriminating cross marked on her back.
Grandma got ran over by a reindeer, walking home from our house Christmas Eve. You can say there's no such thing as Santa, but as for me and Grandpa, we believe. Now we're all so proud of Grandpa. He's been taking this so well. See him in there watching football, drinking beer and playing cards with Cousin Mel.
It's not Christmas without Grandma. All the family's dressed in black, and we just can't help but wonder, should we open up our gift?
Send them back! Grandma got ran over by a reindeer, walking home from our house Christmas Eve. You can say there's no such thing as Santa, but as for me and Grandpa, we believe.
Now the goose is on the table, and the pudding in the fridge, and the blue and silver candles that were just a match the hat and Grandma's grit.
I've warned all my friends and neighbors, better watch out for yourselves. They should never give a license to a man who drives a sleigh and plays with elves. Grandma got ran over by a reindeer, walking home from our house Christmas Eve. You can say there's no such thing as Santa, as for me and Grandpa, we believe. Ran over by a reindeer,
walking home from our house Christmas Eve.
You can say there's no such thing as Santa, but as for me and Grandpa, we believe. Better put them dentures back in.
Merry Christmas.
You gotta eat that turkey. Merry Christmas.